Today we're going to try out Google's AI composition tools. It's free, so if you want, you can also try it right now. We have continue, generate, interpolate, groove, and drumify. So let's just start with continue, I'd say. I have this super fire lead sound here. And let's just see what the AI makes of it. So let's just drag it in. Two bars, temperature one. It's, oh no, I mean melody, of course. Let's see how it sounds. Why is it getting faster? Huh. All right, let's try this one. All right, maybe future Wave Fleet wasn't the right approach. Let's try something that invites a bit more for continuation. I mean, that invites for continuation, right? Like, if that doesn't invite for continuation, I don't know what does. So let's just drag that in as well. Let's see what we get from it. Why is it always getting slightly faster? Well, that wasn't too bad. Wait, that's the entire continuation. No, wait. Well, all right, let's try, let's maybe try some drums. I have a very cool drum loop here. Yeah, let's try this. I bet this is gonna work. Hold on. Drums, generate. Well, apart from it not ending on a full bar, that wasn't too bad. All right. Let's continue with the next one, interpolate. So this interpolates between two files. While we're already at it, let's do drums again. So we have this drum loop and this one. And then we can just ask the AI to interpolate between those. So let's drag those in and generate. All right, let's see what we got. All right. It always ends a bit early. I wonder why that is. Alright, that mod is pretty good actually. Let's try it with a melody. Let's do some future rave again. We have this one. And the second one, let's do this one. I mean, they're both the same key and both the same tempo and both for bars, that shouldn't be too hard, right? So let's drag those in as well. Melody, generate. So. That sounds a bit random. Maybe we just have to set the temperature lower. Let's do a temperature of 0.2. All right, let's try this. I can see where this is going. I mean, I can see it being maybe a little bit inspirational, I guess. Anyway, let's continue with Drumify. It works best with performed inputs. Well, let's perform some inputs then, shall we? Let's drag it in. Generate. This should give us a drum groove. Well, let's go to the most exciting part, I guess. It's the generate module. So this doesn't require any input. We can just generate compositions. So let's do drums first. Yeah, let's do files, and let's see where this is going. All right. Maybe let's set the temperature a bit higher. Let's set to like 1.5. Ah, now it's too high. I mean, it's okay, I guess, but why would you need this if you can get 1,000 free MIDI drum loops on my channel? Am I right, guys? Am I right? So let's try the melody next. Let's keep it a bit more simple. The melodies always were a bit too experimental. All right, maybe we can make it a bit more experimental. Hold on. All right. Let's go even more experimental. Let's do. All right. I get it. Maybe that was a bit too much. I think the sweet spot is around like 1.2 maybe. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time.